3's ready.
4's ready. Fleet's ready. We're in traffic. Bravo Julie's Victor. Flight 4RV. In Bravo. Going to position. Backtracking for runway 05.
Wind
them up.
Turn in traffic, Bravo Juliet Victor, flight 4RV, departing runway 05, climbing out over the city up to 3,500 feet, en route to Slam and Arm.
Burnett traffic, Golf Sierra Whiskey Hotel.
Hey, off the peak under from this end.
Yeah.
We're descending, we'll do a little fly over the airport just to give them a little titillate them. Traffic, Bravo Juliet Victor, flight 3 miles to the south. We'll be descending to 2,500-3,000 feet over flying the airport.
fast.
Yep. Yep.
Forward.
Mile to the west. We'll be proceeding to the north and journey downwind for runway 34 at the stop. And then the approach to 34. If you're going to go missed, make it early.
I'll do mine to 32. 3-4 is a little rough for me.
Yeah, well, I'm down to that other airport now. Bravo Juliet Victor, flight close it up. Victor left. Leads final 3-2 for the stop.
Number 2, turning final.
Number 3, turning final.
Be active in Alpha main ramp.
Salmon arm traffic, ramp of 7, Fox on the connect fixture, 6 miles north, southbound for Vernon. I'll be crossing over Salmon arm airport on the west side at 5,000 feet.
And for your information, Vernon is no problem, secure.
Roger that, Foxtrot Lima Connect.
Doesn't look as bad from
down
here.
Number 2 is clear on Elba Maxing main run. No fuel pumps? Or storage tank, I guess, eh?
Could be.
Oh, that's the self-serve going in, that's right. Clear enough.